One of the things I'm looking forward to is students' ability to record audio and video for interviewing. We do a unit on how communities are formed, what people's experiences in communities are, and having that technology that they can record on the fly, they can practice in the classroom, we can look at things right away, and we can share materials back and forth since we'll all have the same platform.